Derek Scott. Turn. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Grayson. This is how you got out of your crib. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. At least we know you landed on your feet. Now he wants back in. That was the thud we heard. He actually just fell climbing back in. So now we get to sleep in our pack and play because we're too tall to sleep in our crib until we figure out what else to do. Oh, Merry Christmas, Grayson.